first, one of disbelief.
Disbelief.
Disbelief and ecstasy.
Second, joy.
Oh, I was thrilled. Absolutely thrilled.
I was completely speechless. I didn't really know what to think. It was pretty unbelievable.
But third, a feeling of the enormity of it all, the burden of expectation, and the hope that I would try and live up to those expectations.
It's a bit of a dream.
Guess I'd read enough to know what might be possible, and I was very, very excited about it.